Now batting number one, Brandon Coe.
Yeah. Just that.
Let me live that fantasy.
Follow, hud. Scott, pay attention. Follow.
Now we have number 25, Alex Grafkowski.
Yeah.
Batting now, we have number 4, Evan Hammer. Now we have number 26, Ryden Rubowitz. Batting now, number 18, Johnny Park. Batting now, we have number 13, Dylan Peterson. Now batting number 3, Matthew Bigman. Now batting number 22, John Lishner. Now batting number 4, Owen Chong. Batting now number 10, Adam Chung.
Yeah. Yeah. Here we go.
All right, here we go. Let's go, Huskies.
Hey, guys, hang on.
Now batting number 25, Alex Grabkowski.
What are you doing? is sleeping on my own.
Buddy now, number 24, Evan Hammer. Batting now number 26, Ryden Rubovitz. Now batting number 18, Johnny Park.
Oh. Way to make them work, Jack.
Yeah, it's in the line drive. Yeah, don't be sorry.
Batting now, number 3, Matthew Bigman. I'm sorry, batting now is number 13, Dylan Peterson. Betting now is number 3, Matthew Bigman. Batting now is number 22, John Lishner. Now number 4, Owen Chung.
Yeah. Make your way, gentlemen, come on.
Batting now is number 10, Adam Chung. Batting now is number 15, Brooke Plotner. Batting now number 1, Brandon Koo. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the ball game. The final score is SFX Huskies 7 and the Millburn Millers 1. Fans, please stick around for the Player of the Game award presentation. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please direct your attention to home plate for the game, Player of the Game award presentation. The award for the home team goes to number 24, Evan Hammer. The award for the visiting team goes to number 10, Jack Cars. Congrats to both players and good luck in your remaining games. We ask that both teams make sure their dugout is clear of all trash before they leave. Also, it would be